Hi, my name is Amanda and I'm an art instructor at the Art Gallery of Ontario. And today with AGO Makes, we're inspired by artist Waddell Milan and his piece titled Michael Ross. This is a creative cut and paste of photographic elements, drawn elements, and a little bit of painting.
Waddell is a gay African-American artist who used this technique to examine questions around identity. I was inspired by him to reimagine my own appearance. Today, I'll show you how I did it.
You'll need some paper, scissors, a pencil, a glue stick, and if you have access to a printer, you might want to print out a few photos of yourself, maybe making a few different faces. Or you can also use pieces from a magazine that we can cut out. Let's get started.
Once you've printed your photos or you found some pieces in magazines that you like, you're going to want to start cutting out different elements. So you might want to cut out your hair, your eyebrows, your nose, or some shoes that you found, a chair, a lamp, some animals, or maybe even some parts of faces. And I'm really gonna be separating different elements. So I'm gonna cut out my shirt, separate from my hair, which is gonna be separate from my ear.
And once they're all separate elements, you'll be surprised how they take on a life of their own. Your challenge here and fun part is to rearrange them, lay them all down on your piece of paper, and try to create a new composition, maybe with repeated elements. Take things, turn them upside down, flip them around, and see if you can create something new. Once you've got something that you like, glue it all down.
Now we're gonna add some drawn elements, and we can add elements that we don't have included, or we can increase or accentuate some elements that we do have. I'm gonna turn this lamp a little bit more into an earring and connect it to my ear a bit. I might add more hair, add myself a chin. I've embellished my glasses that I sometimes wear, so I might keep going. I'm gonna need some eyebrows, so I might give myself some eyebrows. You can make it funny, you can make it serious. You might want to incorporate things about who you are, if it's about you, or you might want to add things about the character that you've created. So maybe that character loves popcorn, and so you want to add even more popcorn flying out of their hair.
Think about what it means to repeat elements on your figure or your character. What does it mean to have multiple eyes, multiple noses, or multiple mouths?
This collage has pieces from magazines, as well as cutouts from my own face printed out too. I made another one using just elements of my own face and drawn bits, and I'm gonna add some color to this one. You can keep them very simple, or you could just use images from magazines. You can mix them together using some magazines and some drawings. You can make them funny, or of course, you can use your face mixed with magazines and drawn elements, or you could add some color on some elements of just you.
Thanks for making with us and watching. We hope that you give it a try, and if you do, upload it online and share with everyone using the hashtag AGOMakes so we can all see. Happy art making!